Hi, my name is Mingxin Huang, a professor from Department of Mechanical Engineering, the University of Hong Kong. I would like to share with you a recent work on making ultra-strong steel tough by grain boundary delamination.
Steel basically is used in our daily life. When we are talking about steel, first thing in your mind might be the cars that are mainly made of steel, and Iron Man, for instance, in the movie. Here is a very complicated process showing how we make steel. The process is very long. If you want to make better steel at a low cost, you need to understand the fundamentals of steel. Then we need to go to the atomic scale here. Talking about steel, usually we need to improve these very important mechanical properties that are strength, ductility, toughness. Our recent work is to push these three mechanical properties to the limit. Here, what we show you is that the so-called high yield strength induced multi-delamination. So with this very high strength, you can activate the multi-delamination, and then you can increase the toughness. So that is how we see in the microstructure. You can see that when the main crack propagates, there are many micro cracks forming below the main crack. These micro cracks will change the stress states of the main crack. In addition, they provide additional free surface so that they can absorb energy. In this way, the fracture toughness will be increased. In order to have this multi-delamination, you need these intrinsically and microstructurally weak interfaces. The weak interface here is the prior austenite grain boundary, where you have manganese segregation at the prior austenite grain boundary. You can make this boundary weaker than the grain interior. These weak interfaces under very, very high mechanical stress can lead to the formation of multi-micro cracks. So under such high mechanical stress, multi-delamination can take place. The plane strain condition ahead of the main crack is now a chance to plane stress, which increase the fracture toughness. Our steel is called DMP steel. With this DMP strategy, we achieve the best combination of fracture toughness and yield strength. That combination is a world record. In addition, in terms of the combination of yield strength and uniform elongation, we also attain the world record on this combination. Our steel also has a unique point is that this steel has simple chemistry so that it has a low cost. The steel can be widely used in various applications such as automotive industry, aerospace, etc.
If you like our research, you can download the paper. In the link below, you can read the paper. Last but not least, I also would like to share what I think about the steel research. You may think steel is quite old material, it's difficult to get a good publication out of steel. However, what I think is that if you focus the research, if you go to a very deep fundamental, you can also get a very good science out of this very old traditional material. You can also get a very nice publication out of it. So thanks for watching and see you.